We're in Newport, Rhode Island, and this is the International Tennis Hall of Fame and Museum. This is where the first U.S. Open was played in 1881. There are 11 acres of tennis courts, 13 grass tennis courts, and one clay court.